All right, Joseph, we're back with Ebbo Delicious. So, obviously, you're going to have treats when you go out so that you're the bird in the hand, not somebody, all these other people have something to offer. Oh, they're already all over him. They spotted him from the parking lot. If he said, what did you say? They said, I said,
All right, so I got my pager.
Yeah, I'm at Lowe's. This is the last dog, thank God. I've managed to notice one very important thing. Every practically guy in here is wearing knee length. Apparently, these videos will be dated for style. Because every guy in their 30s, 20s, whatever, seems to wear these same baggy, knee length khaki shorts. If you said, what about the guys in the shorter shorts? Their shorts are from the 70s and 80s. Here comes another one. They're all wearing this exact... If you want to make money, my advice is abandon dog training and start making baggy knee-length shorts. If you said, well, do they need to be attractive or stylish? No, not really. No, no. In fact, I'm seeing that the less stylish and attractive that they are, the more appealing they seem to have to these people. This dog is off-leash trained. Wherever we were that one time, I don't know. Oh, based on these signs, I'm at Home Depot. And I am. I'm doing everything as a sequence. I think I know this lady from somewhere. Now she's going to start talking to me. Help me now.
Actually, where's the keys?
Oh, crap.
Where's the key?
Oh, here they are. I thought I actually lost them. Okay. So, if you said, what style of shorts are they all wearing? Because I've never seen so many men in my goddamn life wearing the exact same shorts. So, here. Here's another one. Mm-hmm.
Brody.
Here's another one. Here's another guy. They've all got the exact... Oh, is that the same guy? If that was the same guy, well, then...
Okay, so he will get the leash.
No, I don't know where I am. One time we used to film in here, and they would say, oh, don't film in here. Okay, hang on, let's see. Let me just see this real
saw that.
He jenga'd. He got both of them at once. This one's obviously over here talking about me. I've worn out my welcome. I'll be leaving. I won't be back anytime soon.
Don't worry.
So here's some guy. They can't say anything to me. Look at this guy just walking this dog around over here. If he said Brody didn't see it, no. Brody! He's looking for something. Down.
I want a pet so bad.
All right, let me just go one more time.
I do drop him by accident a lot.
Okay, so here we go.
Oops, uh-oh.
So he does have a hold, and if you said, how does he have a hold? He has a hold by virtue of he'll travel, so let me just do that real quick. Okay, all right, let me get a shopping cart. might just come back. I don't know if I feel like going through the line. Anyway, yeah. So, another successful trip in Japan. One, I noticed every single guy is wearing these exact same shorts. Those right there. Every single guy. Practically. Now go look, see? Here, there's another one. Exact same shorts. Let's see, there'll be more. What about this guy? Exact same shorts. No, not exactly. I'm not leaving until at least one more person walks in with these exact same shorts on. If you said how long should that take, not long. Not long. I just didn't notice that every single guy has on these same shorts. Every single guy. Look, here we go. The exact same shorts. There's not a guy on the planet that isn't wearing these exact same shorts. It's almost unbelievable. Anyway, guys, I will be right back.